Old-towners like us, wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, it's pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece. Hey, Reuben, find any clues? What you looking at?
Nothing. Whatever.
Axel?
I was just trying to figure out where Petra might be. I mean, I know she's gonna be fine, but I was just curious.
We're gonna find her. Find anything interesting in that book?
Does
it mention how? It's less technical and more historical. It's a map of the entire world. This is way nicer than the one at Endercon.
Colors represent the different members.
It's the order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
There are only two lights on that map. There are only two heroes left that we know we need to do. Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Sorin was missing.
That leaves Magnus. Or Elagard. I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be.
We might need your help out there. You should come with us.
Nah. You don't need me. This is where I should be. If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. But obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Elagard there, Jesse.
No. I don't think I did. Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
Jesse, the point is, you should be going to Elagard's. It's the clear choice to make.
You've got to come with me.
You're my best friend, Jesse.
It's you and me, like always.
Think about it, Jesse.
This is more of a gut call.
We need to make sure we get this right. We're not going to get a second shot at this.
Whatever decision you make, I'll be cool with it.
Really?
As long as it's me.
Come on, Jesse. This is an easy call.
Olivia, you and I are going to Eligard's.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What, with that guy?
I'm right here.
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Why? I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
Guys?
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Eligard, the Redstone Engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, Redstone rarity. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake. Time is running out for our intrepid heroes.